They say it takes 10,000 hours to master a skill, but the piano professor says it should take a lot less. It's all about how you practice, not how long. That's what we focus on. Now, let's look at today's video.
The question, how can I become a rap producer without knowing how to play the piano? I'm not a rap producer, but I do know it's important that if you're going to be any kind of producer, you'll need to learn some fundamental skills. Like chord progressions, basic music theory, the names of notes on the piano, etc. The majority of the greatest music producers out there, yes, including rap/hip-hop producers, are musicians and believe me, they know their stuff. You could absolutely choose to not play the piano, but your music is probably gonna suck. So I promise this will help you extremely in any kind of music you're making. You're a better producer if you know the art. Learning the piano without spending decades on it is about working smart, not hard. You can access the Piano Professor Pack in the link below. It focuses on abusing diminishing returns to get the best results possible.